Welcome to Ram Vision's Colorado State Golf Update. I'm Alex Clough with head coach Christian Newton. Now, coach, how does it feel knowing you have the number one team in the Mountain West and the number 18th team ranked in the nation according to Golf Week?
Obviously, rankings are really good, and but we're about 40% through the schedule so far, so that really is what it is. It's 40% through. We've still got a long ways to go. It's nice for the players to be recognized for their good play so far, but we're focused on that next 60% of our schedule, which is loaded with a lot of tough tournaments. So it's nice to be recognized, but like I said, there's a lot left to play.
Of course, and you also have four players that are ranked in the top 200 in the nation. What can you tell us about those four players?
Well, those are all five guys played in the same four tournaments. They're all returners, so it's terrific to see those guys playing as good as they can. And the nice thing about it is if you ask them, I think they would feel like they left some shots out there and there's still some room for improvement. So that's terrific. Like I said, they've done a nice job this fall. They put in a lot of hard work in the past couple years and in the off season. And it's just nice to see their hard work come to fruition.
Of course. And what can you look forward to with the incoming freshmen that have signed to play for next season?
The three freshmen that we've signed, I couldn't be more excited about. Our assistant coach Elric Van Eck and myself did a hard job of locating those guys. Davis Bryant, who's the number one player in the state of Colorado, he's a terrific talent. We set our goals to get the best player in Colorado every year, and I think we did that with Davis. We added Oscar Teifel from Sweden and North Pong Hathakul from Thailand, and those two are terrific international players. They'll fit right in. They should be able to compete for a top spot right away.
Awesome. And I was looking at the schedule and I noticed there isn't anything until February. So what are you doing in the meantime?
Right. So there's 100 days off essentially between seasons. And these guys have been at it since last January. And so they're taking a break. We're doing strength and conditioning three times a week. They missed a lot of schoolwork from the fall tournament schedule. So we're hitting the books hard and hopefully to finish out the fall semester on a good note.
Of course. Well, thank you for being here today, Coach.
Thank you.
That wraps up this week's Colorado State Golf Update. I'm Alex Clough.